Schools and colleges in Delhi shut again due to surge in Omicron cases. Good afternoon and a warm welcome. You're watching Education News Network, where we get you the latest developments in education at the top of the hour. This is Nitya reporting from ENN, and the daily stories are: the Delhi government has announced fresh curbs as part of the yellow alert to contain the fast-spreading Omicron variant of COVID-19 in the city. According to the new guidelines, schools, colleges and other educational institutions in Delhi will remain shut until further orders, the Delhi Disaster Management Authority said. Schools and colleges in Delhi were ordered shut earlier this month due to air pollution in the city. They reopened for physical classes just 2 weeks ago. Students of class 6 and above were allowed to attend physical classes from December 18th, and for classes 1 to 5, schools were allowed to reopen on December 27th. However, schools did not reopen on December 27th for primary and pre-primary classes. Instead, the national capital government announced winter break for these students till January 15th. Now, after the new DDMA order, all schools, colleges, educational institutions, training institutions, coaching classes and libraries will remain shut. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Education News Network. For more such videos, do log on to our website, theenn.com, and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Signing off, Nitya.